does TF-IDF stand for?
TF-IDF stands for Term Frequency Inverse Document Frequency. It's a statistical measure used for many NLP tasks, especially for text analysis and information retrieval. This technique is used to evaluate the importance of a word to describe a text document within a set of documents, also called corpus. TF-IDF is calculated as the product of two parts, the term frequency, TF, and the inverse document frequency, IDF. The term frequency provides information about how frequent a word is in a text document. It is calculated as the ratio between the number of times a word appears in a document and the total number of words in that document. For example, your document contains 5 words. The word great appears 2 times. Then, the term frequency of the word great in that document is 0.4. So the word great could be a good identifier for that document. However, maybe that document is in the middle of a big corpus of documents, all largely using the word great. But how indicative can the word great be for that document if all the other documents also use it? Thus, the inverse document frequency tells you how often a word occurs across all the documents in a corpus. It gives you an idea how common that word actually is. For example, in our case, we have a corpus of 5 documents. In 3 out of 5 documents, the word great appears. Then, the inverse document frequency of the word great can be calculated like this. But other formulas exist. An IDF value of 0.98 shows that great is actually quite a common word across the whole corpus and therefore does not necessarily say much about our own document.
Why are we using TF-IDF?
The term frequency is higher for words that occur more often in a document, indicating them as the most descriptive words. However, this might not be enough. For example, stop words like and or this receive very high TF values, as they are very frequent in all documents. TF-IDF addresses this problem by using the inverse document frequency as a relative weight to dampen the TF values. Words that are frequent within the whole corpus have a relatively low IDF compared to words that are rather rare. Thus, TF-IDF is reduced for words like and or this. On the other hand, it is higher for all words that are frequent enough to describe a document, yet not common enough to be found everywhere within the corpus. So, TF-IDF associates each word with a number that represents how relevant that word is in that document and only in that one.